Hey guys, so Overwatch has a free week kinda until the 9th of May, which is in 4 days. Everyone can play the game for free until May 9th. After that, you have to pay like 60 € to buy it. So I decided I'm gonna take this chance while it's free to check it out. And I'm gonna do a video for you guys. I'm probably going to make this video a lot longer than usual. Probably, I don't know. I might not give too much commentary while I'm playing the game because I'm gonna try to concentrate. I do suck at the game. I'm not very good. Yesterday I played the tutorial, one practice match, and like two games, maybe three. Which I did all right. Actually, no, it was a little bit more, like five. Well, I don't have too much experience. I still haven't played every character. But there is one character I really like, D.Va, I think it was the name, like D, column V.A. She looks pretty strong. She can fire infinitely without reloading, and after she dies, she can jump out of her mech, which really looks awesome. And after a while, if she stays alive, she can get back in the mech. For some strange reason, this game really hates full screen. I tried to make it full screen a couple of times, but it worked, but it doesn't want to record the screen, even with borderless. I don't know why. I'm probably going to play only this character, but I'm gonna try to play other characters too. Alright, so we're still loading. Alright, here we go. People really like that archer guy and tracker. Yeah, here we go, another a tracker.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
So, like, 3 seconds we're going to wait. Kind of like minions are going to spawn in 30 seconds. Okay, I guess we have to take that objective. I really d I guess I killed someone. I need this health back. Yeah, thank you. Alright, now I'm out of the mech and I have to survive, which isn't very possible. No, 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 don't kill me, don't kill me. I'm very close to the mech. That 80% at the bottom, it has to fill up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright. I don't know where they're gonna come from. We got it. Oh, they came right before I got in the mech. Oh, there was a guy behind me. Oh my. This kill cam is actually pretty nice. Got it. I need a heal. I need more healing. Alright, I gotta kill someone to fill up the mech meter. Yeah, I'm very close to that. I die really quickly. Yes, 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 I need this. My mech is almost charged. I'm gonna hide here until it charges. Alright, let's get it back. As you can see, I'm not very good. My ultimate makes me blow up the mech, which I really don't want to do. Where is she? I didn't see where she is. Yeah, when someone's healing, I really gotta kill the healer first. Or else there's no chance of me killing the healed. He just heals too fast. Let's try this guy. I have also played this guy. I think he's very strong. Let's try something else. Let's try healer. Okay, I got 5 kills and 3 deaths. I'll be watching over you. Catching you up.
Soldier 76 reporting for duty. Simple. I am moving the payload.
Okay, so there's a tracer or tracker. I have only played like one character. This guy's pretty strong too. This Winston guy. I wanted to. Imagination is the essence of discovery. We cannot stop now. I need something to heal. I'm very low. Alright, let's change someone else. I'm not very good with other characters. Let's play this Tracer. And I think her E is to go back. Oh. Yeah, I'm only good with one character. And I'm not even that good with it. I didn't pick up a single kill. With so many characters. Let's pick this. Again. Oh! What killed me? Okay, I was doing decent at the start, but now I'm horrible. Let's play this guy. Oh god, I'm doing horribly. I've got you in my sights. So I guess we win? Defeat. Oh, defeat. Never mind. Yeah, I did horribly. Okay, I don't know how this game decides what's the play of the game. I guess killing many people at the same time. Yeah, he killed 3 people. And I guess this is giving honor to people who did decent. This game doesn't let you look at other people's stats. I guess to prevent flaming, which is, I have mixed feelings about that. Like, it's a good thing and it's a bad thing. There are also skins for the characters. You can open these loot boxes, which I guess you get from leveling up. There are also stickers and sprays and stuff. I don't really know. Let's see. Emotes, victory poses, voice lines, sprays, and skins. I really like the graphics though. They're very colorful and cheerful and stuff. This game really reminds me of S4 League. Prepare your defenses. Okay, so we need defense heroes. I'm gonna take this guy. I mean, girl. It's still loading. I'm gonna show my character in a minute. I'll be watching over you. Yep, here we go. I guess we have to defend this area and not allow them to take it.
I'll be busy soon enough.
I guess I have to defend.
Oh,
Oh, I got a kill. Good, good.
I'm taking care of you.
Her ultimate is when somebody dies, I can revive him. Which is nice. I really gotta learn the maps if I'm gonna play this. If it's significantly cheaper, I might buy it. But it has to be a lot cheaper. 60 bucks is way too much. Oh, got a kill. Got another one. Looks like we're holding the front pretty well.
Can someone call a doctor? Helden sterben nicht.
Alright, got another kill.
Patching you up.
This character can heal itself. It always regenerates the heal. Oh, wrong weapon. Got another kill.
Heroes never die.
Looks like we're camping it. Yeah, this game's pretty one-sided.
I've got you in my sights. I can do this with my eyes closed.
No, don't die. Alright, we're good. Looks like they're starting to break us. No, don't die. I made zero, so. I'm actually doing a lot better this game with a healer. Ah, he died. Okay, we got too much healing there. That music healer guy. He seems to have it all handled up, so I'm gonna take my mech. Oh, we won. Alright, at least we won.
Play of the games.
This guy really looks like Graves. He even sounds like him. Really? Almost everyone except me. Whatever. Oh, I didn't do too badly, but I guess they did better. Actually, I only died one time this game. 10 kills and 1 death. Oh, I'm not that good at the game. I'm not gonna lie. I did start playing just a little while ago. I might make this video 1 hour, like 5 games or something. Is it in the same map? I haven't played this girl. Yeah, let's try her out. Oh, actually I have. I can't remember, but I have. Like what she does. Yeah, I remember now. She fires a beam or some sort. That does damage. Oh, I can give shields. That's nice.
I lost many good soldiers
here. I can give myself a shield. Let's see. Creates a damage barrier around you. Yeah. Okay, so I have to remember to give myself and my teammates shields.
Get in there. Just a scratch.
I need a heal. Do we have a healer? I don't think we have a healer. And I'm not gonna play that. I don't think we have a healer. Oh no, we have a healer.
I'm back in the fight.
Like I really wanna play this character. But I do wanna try out other characters. I keep pressing the reload button. I keep trying to reload. When I fire, I can't move, so it won't be a bad idea to stop holding the... Oh, wait, I have 300 health. Why did I think I had a lot less? Mm-hmm. God, I gotta survive. Come on, give me the mech. Alright, I'm in. I don't see the reason to explode my mech. It can kill my teammates as well. Or at least me. Oh, I saw the sniper. I gotta be careful.
Hey, they have a teleporter.
Oh. Is he gone? Okay, it's gone. Stupid turret. Got him. This gun, this game is pretty good. Didn't expect the shooter to be this good. Okay, give me the mech. I guess when it explodes, I can get back in. Okay, the ultimate just got a little better. Oh, we won. I didn't see what spectacular thing he did, but alright. What's my...
Thank you.
Ah, I got 11 kill streak. That's pretty good. One death and 11 kills. Not bad. I'm gonna keep playing. At the end of the video, I'm gonna open the box. See what's inside. Oh, I have a chance now to do it. Come on, open up for quickly. Before I find the teammate. Too late. Alright, so the first game was... It was just a warm-up. I didn't do bad because I couldn't play. I did bad because I didn't warm up. Yeah, that's the reason, because I didn't warm up. Okay, so we got...
Who are you calling a child?
Oh, they even have interactions. I didn't know us until now.
All systems checked out. Ready for combat maneuvers.
Some of the terrain is destructible. Attackers incoming. And I love to camp in this corner. Oh, it gives me the lines. Perfect. There is a push to talk feature. The squiggly line next to the one. I don't know the name. Okay, so they're gonna come from there. Let's camp. No. Come on, fill me up. No. Don't kill me. Oh, stupid Windows 10. Wait, let me get the dial of the screen. Sorry. It's so annoying. I gotta look up a way to get it out of the screen. Okay, mech. Kill on that. This guy, he looks very cool, but he's not very strong. Or at least I can't play him, which is probably the case. Let's play this guy. I got a skin for him. He throws shurikens. So he is to block bullets, left shift is... Alright, never mind. Heroes never die. He's good, but he requires skill. Oh, I got a kill. Never mind. I don't know where I'm going. Boosters engaged. Hello. The payload has reached the checkpoint. Rounding towers, forward barrier. I guess this is a like a spy infiltrator character. He fell. Okay, get back in the mech. Get back in the mech. Okay, got him. Oh, we lost. I guess I can make like 2 or 3 more. I'm gonna try to get an hour of interrupted footage. Non-interrupted footage. I just commended a random person. I don't even know what command does. Let's find a new lobby. I guess I opened my loot box, so I got sprays for this guy. Let's equip it. Doesn't matter. I got a victory pose for this guy. Alright. Not that I have ever played him or anything. A spray for this girl. What else? Nothing. Yeah. I got 50 points. Okay, let's play. Let's play this guy, this thing. It gives me a random character, which is nice. At least I can play the other characters this way. How do I spend these 50 things? I have no idea. All the characters look very nice. There was a little drama with this character because the behind was too big. I don't... That was a stupid drama. It was just stupid. I rarely see this character in game. Oh. Now entering King's Row. Okay, so let's fail with random characters. Let's take Mercy. I like this character too. Okay, so the longer I hold this, the more damage it will do. And she can create these little turrets, which... I guess it's self-destruct. I give other characters shields. That's nice. Which is always nice. Wow. Alright, got a kill.
Some light into the
I don't know why I created a shield, little bot there. I need to run. Need to run. Alright, now after I died, I get to change to a different character. Oh, this guy. Do my turrets stay after I'm dead? Alright, got another kill. Okay, so this... Ow. Okay, so I guess I go into melee form. Yeah, I go to melee, which does tons of damage. Oh, come on. He throws his guns at the... Ah, I'm dead. Yep. So he throws his guns on the floor to reload. He's like, I don't need these guns. Oh, again? Alright. God, I can't play his character. He's hard.
No one can hide from my sight. Let's see if you
get past this. Heroes never die.
Oh, I got revived again. Alright. 2 HP, wow. Ow. No reviving? I got revived like twice. I guess Tracer is a good character because she can just rewind time and heal up. I can't rewind when I'm almost dead. I guess I'm a sniper, have to. Got it. And died. Yeah. Justice, it was a mutual kill.
I'll be watching over you.
Oh, okay. At least I got a character I can actually play. Kinda. Better than the rest. Alright. Okay, I can resurrect people now. There's one behind us. I guess we have 1 minute to finish up the payload or whatever it is. To deliver the truck.
Death walks among you.
But they're pushing us back. Yeah, I don't like this character. He is good at sneaking up.
True self is without form.
Okay, I haven't played this character.
Don't worry, my friend.
I guess he's a healer. And we lost. Oh well.
Come on, let's bring it together. Heal up.
Defeat. Play of the game.
These skins are just recolored versions. Mostly. If not all. Only 3 MVPs? Or, yeah.
Epic. It's nice to be appreciated.
13 kills and 11 deaths. Okay, final game. This is going to take forever to render. And if you are watching at this point, thanks. 1 hour of gameplay. Of bad gameplay, sorry. So I got a sniper.
One shot, one kill.
System check initiated. Green across the board and ready for action.
Okay, so we have to take the point.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
So she has a machine gun and a sniper. What?
My ultimate is charging.
A sniper with 30 bullets, yeah. See somebody. I was sure I jumped over that. Kind of like this character. Oh, I forgot to create the energy dome. My bad.
I will protect the innocent.
Okay, so grenade launcher, and what's her E skill?
Securing the objective.
Yeah, explosions. More explosions. She can't even fail to like land the hook.
I'll be watching over you.
Alright. Perfect. I guess this is the newest character.
Objective A captured.
Alright.
Escort the payload.
So I got 5 minutes to escort that payload.
Thank you.
that outlet.
It has to other. It has to make it so it always connects to the lowest, the one with the lowest health. Oh, don't kill me, don't kill me. Oh, Q.
Heroes never die.
I can't heal from walls. Alright. Oh, I died. But I guess we won. I guess this is the last game. If I get a loot box, I'm gonna open it. And then I'm gonna end the video. I'm gonna commend myself. Yeah, I got two commends. I still don't know what commend does. I'm not gonna play anymore. Alright guys. So that's it. That's Overwatch. Be sure to check it out before at the free weekend if you liked it. You might even wanna buy it.